Alright, how's it going, babies and babettes? I am a premature baby. Thank you for choosing me as your source of entertainment. That's internet entertainment. Express from Australia. Today, I'm going to be playing, what am I playing? Dying Light, the full demo, hopefully. I don't know how long this is because I haven't played it like all of the things that I do. I don't play the game before recording it, just so you can get my authentic reaction. So we're gonna be playing Dying Light, and I'm gonna skip to the main menu. The reason I start from outside the game most of the time is because I want you guys to know that I am actually starting the game fresh, completely new. And I'm gonna skip if nothing's happening. So. Oh, cutscene. If this is important, it's gonna be in the video. Black and white dramatic.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months.
Glued? Oh, that must hurt.
A previously unknown pathogen.
Whoa, look at that guy.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense.
Why are you orange? Did you drink too much Fanta? You ate too many carrots, didn't you?
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city.
This is really cool, though. I like
the Ministry of Defense
effect of this cutscene.
Believes more radical action should be taken to stem the tide of this virus.
The question is, are there still non-infected survivors in the city as the GRE maintains?
And if so, and I bet it's going to be me.
Through with a stated plan to annihilate the city in an attempt to wipe out the Harran virus.
That's pretty
once
intense.
And for all.
Whether by way of the virus or the ministry's proposed plan, one thing is certain. Harran's days are numbered.
Harran. So this is the city we're in, I'm guessing. My game volume isn't that high. It's hard to hear, but I don't want it to be too high because then it overpowers my voice in the mic. So it's a bit annoying. Oh, and by the way, check it out. I don't know if you can see it or if I have to move or something, but I got a poster. Spider-Man poster for my birthday a couple months ago, but it was a late one. Don't do the same cutscene! So yeah, if you can see that in the recordings, that's gonna be there. For now, it's gonna stay there. But here we is, Dying Light, the full demo. Thank you for joining me. I am quite excited. Oh yeah, I haven't done this series in ages. So this is my D-Day series. Once a week, I'll play a demo. That's what I used to do. I'm gonna try and do that. But we'll see what happens. Ideally I do want to do that. Once a week I'll upload a full demo. There's not many demos on the PS4 though, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it for very long. Alright, we got use equipment, kick, jump, attack, survivor sense. Spider-Man? Are you who are help him out? This guy, what the hell? Survivor sense? You've been teaching him things, haven't ya? Crouch, reload, repair, look back. Look back. Aim, look, sprint. Alright, cool. Heal, flashlight. I'm not gonna remember all these. Let's just do it. Let's get into it.
I leave one Jenkins style.
Before you get stuck into the quarantine though, let's take a look at this basic tutorial video.
I might cut this out.
Firstly,
if it's not.
Use the left stick to move around.
Do I do it now? You want me to do it now? Oh, look at that! I'm not doing it.
Press in the L3 button to toggle sprint.
Sprint. Sprinting.
Oh, running! Running!
Press R1 button to jump.
Okie doke. Jump! Oh yeah, jump! Wait, do I have to do it? Oh, they're just showing me. I'm fully pushing the buttons and everything. God damn it.
While pressing and then holding R1 button lets you grab and climb a ledge.
Ooh. Okie doke, kill. It's like parkour! Nice. This reminds me a lot of Dead Island. Is it made by the same people?
Pressing the R2 button performs your main attack.
I've seen a couple of trailers for this game a long time ago. Oh, this looks intense. Oh.
Also, remember to check your radar for icons representing various gameplay activities.
Look at the guy on the left. Put a shirt on, dammit!
Icon will guide you to
hello! Salute!
While these icons mark challenges. Complete these to earn extra agility or power points. The blue icon marks dynamic encounters. Complete these to gain loot and valuables.
How long is this demo that I have to know all of this?
There's a lot more to discover in Dying Light, so just get out there and explore. Good night and good luck.
Good night? It's not nighttime yet, man. I'm playing this game, I'm not going to bed. Alright, I should turn on the subtitles if they're not on already. Game. Subtitles on. Get on! There we go. Cool, I remembered this time. Praise me! Oh, demo time 1 hour. Wow, okay, so there's not like a story mode, you can just play it for as long as you want, I'm guessing. Or an hour. But like, you don't have a finish point, it looks like. Search dead bodies, chests, abandoned cars, pieces of furniture, and even trash bins to find crafting components, weapons, and money. Hold X to use your survivor sense to identify objects you can loot. Alright, search the environment for huge locked chests left by other survivors. They're usually placed on rooftops beyond the reach of zombies and contain weapons of other valuable things. Like sex toys? Maybe? Huh. I'm gonna be looking around for them.
Hey friend, over here.
Hello! Are you from Call of Duty? You sound like you're from Call of Duty as well. Smoke? I forget their names. Oh, look at this. I can buy things. Not right now, but eventually I can. Alright, nope. Go away. Away with you. Alright, so where should I go? Let's go over here. Hey, hey yeah!
This is Alfie.
Okay.
We've just lost
I'm outside the safety
tower,
zone.
As far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Oh, God.
Any guess what happened?
Alright, kick. Kick! Karate!
Open quit on us last
hey,
week.
Yeah! Jumping! Oh, God, what was that?
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast.
Was that a person? I swear I saw something. What the hell? Did you just fall to your death? What the hell? Looting! To pick a lock, move the pin with R, and rotate the screwdriver with R. To turn the lock, if the pin begins to vibrate, it might break. Don't force it. Oh! Oh god. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ah! No! Damn it! I broke it! My pin! I needed that for my hair. And paper. I was writing a book. Did I do it? I did it! Yeah! Are you ready to survive the true Dying Light experience? Co-op and covert challenges are enabled. Or offline mode. Yeah, let's do offline mode. Open up! Why did it wait till I opened the chest to say that? What the hell? Game, what are you doing? Weapon upgrade, give it out in force. And a knife? You call that a knife? I've already picked up a weapon. I can't pick up another one. God damn it. You just kick it open? Get the hell out. Oh, I gotta push it? I was holding it. There we go. Alright. Magic. Let's go. Oh, another one. Kick it! Give me that string. There's a fan in here? What the hell? Get out of here. Do I have an amount of time I can hit people with this bat? Yeah, I got up. I got it. Oh, look at them all. They're just standing there. They're waiting. There's like some parade or something that's about to happen, probably. They're waiting for someone. All right, find Jeff's fortress. Oh, what the hell just happened? How do I run again? Not that. Oh, L3, that's right. Lol. Nah, screw that. I'm just gonna break it. Oh, it's in here. Hello? Knock, knock. Anybody?
Anybody home? Yoo-hoo.
I was just here. Are you serious? God damn it, me.
What?
You know what you did.
I'm sorry.
But I'm not sorry either.
Hey. There's red smoke in the sky. Someone is having a really bad time on the toilet, I think. Can they see me? Oh, she's freaking out. Or he. Oh, God, that's scary. I'm gonna lose my shit if they all start chasing me. Oh, go, go, get up, get up. What's this guy's name? Does he have a name? Have you been named, boy? Oh, God. I really don't want to go on the ground, but I feel like it's not a bad thing if I... Oh, God. Oh, I got a fucking message. That scared me. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh god! Oh, you're ugly! You're ugly man! Oh, you're not even a man! What's happening right now? What did I just do? Oh no, is that gonna attract people? I tried to kick her. I pushed the wrong button. Oh, you're so rude! Go to the bathroom and do that. God damn. Oh, I'm still getting used to these controls. You stinky. And ugly. Die! Nobody likes you. Oh god. Oh, hold? Okay. I was just squatting on you. Out of respect though, so it's okay. It's fine. Hi! Hello! Oh, you want cuddles? No cuddles. No cuddles for you. Sorry. I'm really scared. I really don't want to go on the ground, but here we go! Oh god. Okay, this isn't as bad as I thought. Do they chase me? Okay, they kind of walk. Alright. That's not as bad. Whoa, there's someone on the map.
Ow! Ah! 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 No! Get out of here! Get away from me!
You do not have my permission to do that. What's the yellow thing on the... Oh, him. Oh, God. All right, we don't want to go near him. I don't think. He's very ugly. I'm sure he's a nice guy, though. Maybe. Activate light trap. What does that mean? What am I doing? Am I right in the middle of it? Or is that only at nighttime? I'm guessing that's at nighttime. It, like, blinds them, maybe? Or distracts them? I do not know. We're running, though. Oh, you're on fire! Johnny Storm? Was that Johnny Storm? Or Ghost Rider? Either way, I am screwed if it was them. That's a really tall building. Nice. That is a respectable-sized building. Excuse me, lady. Kick! Kick! You're ugly. Hit you in the... Whoa, this bat is really strong. I just beat a hole in her. Nice. What was that orange bar? Is that my stamina or something? There's a house. Let's go in there. Oh, kick. Oh, I'm used to playing Evil Within. That's why I'm pushing L1 as run. Hello, sir. You have a killer shirt there. Nice. What do you do? Do you do anything? You just staring at me? He's just completely shocked of my great looks, my fantastic mustache, must be. Sir, do you speak or do you just stare at me as well? Or do you look around frantically confused like you have no idea what you're doing? What are you doing? You don't know, do you? Your hand's inside your body! You should get that checked out. I tell you because I care. Okay, up here. Open up. Oh, I want to kick it. I can't kick when I'm in a safe area. I'm taking your stuff. What's this? Can I? Oh, this is my stash. That's my inventory. Looks like it. Okay. God damn it. All right. Let's go do the mission. Oh, he just like curled up into a ball just then. Taxi. All right. Going. Up, and away. Where's that icon? Oh, is that it over there? There's like a yellow circle on the map. That guy's huge. Oh my lord. Is there a crouch button? All right, circle. Oh my god, that guy is massive. He big boy. He's been eating his protein. His humans. Jump! Oh no. You are green! What the hell happened to you? Hulk? What the? You drank too much. Mountain Dew. Oh, you're all so smelly. Have a shower. Huh? What? Oh god. What? Am I in a restricted area right now?
Go away!
You go away! Oh, I'm right here. Nice! What the hell was in that? Gross. Was that a zombie, like, politely eating? He's having a good time up here. Reading his newspaper, eating some brains. That was his bed, it looks like. Can I sleep here? Oh, wait until night. Why would I do that? In the full version of Dying Light, you'll be able to use sleeping bags located in all unlocked safe zones to sleep through the night and regain your strength. Oh, that's why. Thank you for answering my question, game. Very prompt. Good response time. What the hell are they doing? what the hell? He weirdly fell off that just then. What? Talk to Jet. Why is it pointing me to this? I can't use it in the game. Or do I have to go underneath somewhere? Oh, no. I don't want to go down. Jeff? Jeff, where are ya? Jeff? Jeffrey! Okay! Oh, God! Hey, Jeff, how you doing?
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here.
Commander Stupid.
Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville.
I don't know any of these names. Jeff, he's got a Joker heart, that card on his Jeff head.
City. Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff.
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Jeff.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
You shut off the gas?
What are you doing?
The installation of the Fort Jefferson apocalypse wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian
gas. I love how articulate he's being.
But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
Yeah, since you turned it off.
I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
What the... How'd you turn it off in the first place, then?
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here.
Are you part of the Los Santos gang or something from GTA 4?
The first civilian to
San Andreas? He totally is. This is CJ's homie. Jeff? What happened to CJ? Is he dead? Where's CJ? Oh no. Alright, you're still talking, I don't care. Whoa, oh god, oh no, oh no. Is that bad? Oh! That looks delightfully bad if I hit it. What the hell was my guy just doing then? What are you doing? This is serious time. Alright, let's go that way. Hello, people! Running away from you. You smelly. Stinky stinky. Oh, please tell me I can go through here. Oh, God. Toggle my flashlight. Oh, agility. Yeah, level up. Oh, no. Breaking Bad. Walt? Is that you? Ah! Oh, no. Get off. Get off me. Punch you in the face. Running, 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 and running, running, and running, running, and running, running. My health's going down. How do I use a med kit? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Oh god! Zombie! 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 Flashlight? Oh, this is creepy. Oh my lord, my heart. Oh my god. This is freaky. Oh! Walt, how'd you get here so quick? Can I see your boobs? They're someone- Those boobs are jiggling. Someone put in the time to put the physics in that. In her boobs. Oh my god. Oh god. Going around. Oh, I meant to go this way. Oh god. Oh no. Oh! Wrong button again! Get away from me. Away. Heh. No one's here to help you now. No one's here to help you now! Oh, squatting again. That's a victory squat. This guy was eating politely as well. Survivor sense. Oh, that's what that is. Spider-Man! Spider! Lucky he taught me his ways. What's it? Duct tape? Nice, alright. Don't know what to use it for, but I will take it anyway. Okay. Opening the valve. X. Opening. Valving. Nice. Turn it. Oh yeah, turn it good. Turn it real good. There's gonna be so many opportunities for this game to scare me when I'm doing stuff like that. Alright. Oh god. Oh, oh god! What? Get away from me! What? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh, I didn't know if that was gonna blow up or not. Oh god! Running! Jump! Can I jump that high? Oh, I can! Oh my god, am I black? I must be. Oh god, they can jump too! Holy goddamn. That was surprising. Oh no, is someone in trouble? Oh no! Hey! Screw you, hippie! You die! You got hit! Are you in hell? You got hell on your dad! Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh! 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 Ow! Hey! Screw you! Screw you! Oh, he dodged! Are you a ninja? Oh god! Oh, I can use a med kit. I pushed it. Alright, it works. Alright, cool. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Running. Can. Oh god. Jump! Jump up! Get out! Okay. I'm up. Ha! Take that. Oh no, did that guy turn into a zombie? Oh, there's a door right here. I didn't have to jump over. Here! How did you dodge that? It went through your head. Oh. Yeah. Take that. Oh no, I'm being surrounded. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 no. Med pack. Med pack. Med pack. Med pack. Oh god. Running. Okay, that failed. Screw that guy. Sorry. You have to fend for yourself. I helped you a little bit. Not fully though. That's okay. I'ma kick you in the veg. oh, there's something over here we gotta do. Oh god! Oh, jumping! Oh god. Ah, oh, Walt. You're here again. You're quick. And you never die, it seems like. How do I get in there? Not that. Walt, go away. What? Can I just jump over it? Nope. Under the overpass. Oh. Hello. Nope. God damn it. I thought I was onto something. I was not. I was onto nothing. Do you know what you're doing right now? I don't think you do. Oh god, do I have to jump in? Oh lord. Jump! Yeah, got it! Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! You have really thin arms! I think that's bad. That looks bad. Leroy Jenkins! Kick him off! Get out of here! Oh no! Oh, it's okay. You have a big, huge stomach. What the hell's wrong with your head? Oh no! He throws up! Bryce! He had a party last night. Oh, party! Ha! Kick! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Was that you? Your stinkiness just like knocked me unconscious. Oh, feeling you up. Oh, you feel so good. Opening. I realize I can probably. I probably can't do all the objectives in this demo. Are they hitting me? They're hitting me! I'm getting hurt! What the hell? Excuse you? Oh, that guy. Ah! What the? What am I meant to do? How do I get out of here? Oh, I did it. Yay! Okay, now how do I get out? What? Oh, no. Oh, God. He's still shooting his vomit at me. Oh, my God. Not that. Ow! What if I... Who's that? No? I feel like it's... Oh, are you freaking kidding me? What a waste. God damn it, I'm dumb. My IQ is similar to a dumb. Duck. You're close to an inactive safe zone. Try to secure it. Does that mean people are there? Oh no. Let's go there anyway, see what's going on. Oh! Excuse you, get back on the floor. Kicking! Oh! Oh, is that what that means? There's a bunch of zombies there, so I gotta like kill them and secure it. Oh no, were they people that lived there and they got infected? Totally were. Can you get up here? You look recently infected. You off to work? You were just off to work, weren't you? Oh, oh my god! You can jump up here! Oh god! Oh my god! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Away from me! Why are you bald? Oh no! Was that explained somewhere? Oh god! Where are you? You're angry! You are so upset! What happened to you? You just wanted to go to work, didn't you? Oh my god! No work for you! No! I'll take your money though. Oh god. What the hell is that guy doing behind Walt? He was just sprinting around. Ow, no! Is that water infected? Hit! So once they get... Oh no. Oh, whoops! Wrong button! I'm not used to these controls! Oh my god! Oh my god! Medkit! Oh god. Why was she just walking away? She's like, I'm done with you, honey. She's not. She's getting ready. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Where am I? Oh my. Oh god, I hear noises. Where? 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 What the hell? What the hell's the matter with you? I'm still not used to these controls after like 20 minutes. Whoa, what the hell? I was like slow-mo. Stop it! Kicked you in the head. How did I kick her? I don't know. Because I'm Spider-Man. That's how. Screw that safe house. I'm just doing the objective. Am I being all bouncy right now? I was. Oh god. Black Serpent Bazaar. What the hell does that mean? Oh, can I get in there? I can. Why does it take more than one jump? It's annoying. Alright. Alright, now we do the overpass one. We try to. What happened here? The hell? Alright. Oh, they was chucking the garbage over. That is pollution. Don't make Captain Planet come here. Out of my face. Whoa! Fatality! Nice. Oh, not nice. Not nice. Get out. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh! Oh! Big guy. He's a big boy. Big boy. He's hurting me. We tried to. Jumping. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, my God. There's a lot of cars. People just leaving their cars behind. I hear something. I gotta go down, I know that, but I can hear something. It's freaking me out. Whoa, whoa, what? 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 Oh god. I'm gonna take this. Oh god. Alright, this is hit. I keep forgetting what's hit. Oh no! This is... I'm stuck! Oh my god. What the hell's that guy doing outside? Did you see that? What the hell? He's descended. He's one with the structure of the bridge. Him and bridge is one. I think I was interrupting their sexual time. It's okay. Go make your bridge, baby. Oh! Why? You striked in front of you. What the hell? Oh god. Here we go. Oh god. Oh my god. That scared me. Oh god. Oh god. I gotta split the parts. This is intense. Can I pause it? I can. Oh, that's so helpful. I love being able to do that. Alright, thanks for watching. Actually, no, wait. This is all going to be one part. So give me one sec. I'm just going to split the recordings. There we go. Because the baby cam can only record 30 minutes at a time. Alright. Soz. Back into it. What are we doing? Oh, God. I forgot what was happening. It was like 1 second. Oh my god, I've been so close to dying so many times now. Oh no, oh no. Oh, I don't like how they run at me. Get away from me. Get away, get away, get away, get away now. Alright. Oh my lord. Alright. I'll flee. Are you fucking fudging me right now? Frag out! Does that... Oh, it's just a distraction. It doesn't actually hurt them. God damn. Oh, I can jump left and right. Cool. That's good to know.
Oh, look at that! Fatality!
Not fatality. You're still up. Oh my god. How? What am I meant to do with all these people? Oh, your eyes are so red. You need some sleep, definitely. I'm not a doctor, but... What did that say? Hold triangle to repair. Now? Oh my god, shouldn't have done that. Take that! Ha ha! Take that! And that! Screw you! Oh god. Come on, people. One at a time. Be polite, at least, if you're gonna try and kill me. One at a time! Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no, bad things. Bad, 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 bad things. Alright. Let's use another... Oh, I am out of med kits. Oh god. Alright, I'm just gonna try and use it while they're... Oh, I know. I'll distract them. Go, quick! Go, go, go! Come on, come on! Oh no! Does that mean... Oh no, oh no. I hope they don't come near me. Yes, I did it! I did it! I did it! Alright. Aha! You're dumb! I'm leaving now. Goodbye. Thank you for having me. You were very wonderful guests. I mean, hosts. Your hospitality was fantastic. Up. I need to get some health. Oh my god, there's another objective thing? God damn it. I need health. Walt. That was a bad idea. Oh no. So is this. Oh, running. Oh god. Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this whole parkour thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. What the? You are so quick. You're meant to be a decomposing body. You shouldn't be that fast. God damn. What the hell? You having a right? You having a good time up here, man?
All gone in a heartbeat.
What the hell?
Excuse me?
Are you serious? Alright, let's use this. Maybe there's a med kit in here. Not there. Oh, I did it! The medium ones aren't that hard. I can't hear what that guy's saying. I don't care. I just want health. Whoa. Nice. How do I switch weapon? Triangle? No, not triangle. What's the controls? Use weapon. Crouch, reload, look back. Equipment, weapons. Okay, there we go. Nice. Alright. Look at the size of this thing.
All the promises they made us. Average citizens were supposed to become wealthy. And the wealthy, well, we were supposed to become kings.
What are you on about? What? Turn this on. I'm sick of hearing this guy. Turn on tunes. Crank it up. Alright, screw this. I'm gonna try and wing it. And go to the marker thing. Because I have no idea where to get health for sure. And if I try and go towards health, then... Or where I think there is going to be health. What the hell? Did you just crawl out from under that bus? I don't know the safest way to go. I guess this way, away from the fire. Oh god! Well, that wasn't so bad. That was easy. I know it's low. I can make medkits. Do I have to be at like a making crafting station or something to make them though? I'm not comfortable with stopping right now and doing it. Oh my god, there's people in there! I'm gonna die. I'm just telling you right now, babies and babettes, I'm gonna die in here. Because I have no idea where to get health. And there's people in here. Airdrop stolen. I was gonna try and be all sneaky. Screw you! Take that! Oh, come on. You gotta be dead soon. Alright, got him. Got him. Hiya! Stabby stab right in the eyeball. No video games for you.
Oh no! Oh, oh god! Oh god. Oh no, he's so angry. Oh, that's understandable. I took away his arm.
Yeah! I got him!
Is that it? No, it's not. Oh, he's not even down yet. He was down. He ain't out. You are strong, man. Oh, God, what was that? Are you dead? Come on, die. God. Oh, God. Take that. I need health. Get away from me. Oh, whoops. I keep trying to kick. Are they getting attracted to it? He is. Good. Yes. All right. Oh, God. Why do these things have so much health? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Kick you. Get out of here. Like a soccer ball. Hey-ya! Karate kickeru. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Just die. Just die. Just die, damn you. Away! Away, 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 away! Oh, God. Oh, my God. Yeah! Take that. Take it. Take it. Take it. Are you alive still? You've got to be kidding me. I don't need cigarettes. I need health. Oh, my God. Die. Just die. Please. You're so rude. And selfish. Hey, I got him. Yay! I kicked you to death. Monkey wrench. Cool. Alright. Yep, let's take that. Why do you need money in a world like this? Who's gonna take money as a form of currency? Idiots, that's who. Are you shitting me right now? Are you freaking shitting me right now? Look at what he's got! He's got a massive, like, cinder block hammer. Oh my God. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting on my nutsack right now? How do I get in there even? Oh my God. Open up. Oh. Alright, let's try and do it. Oh. Nope. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Hey, yeah, I did it. I did it. I'm like a ninja, except not. Yeah. True story. I'm the main character in that story. Oh, come on. Give me health. Can I, like, is it, how do I get to my inventory? Whoop. That's not what I wanted to do. Lol. Health, please. Please, give me some health. Batteries. Ah. There's a lot of stuff in here. Whoa. That looks fantastic. Let's take that. Well, we're going to take everything anyway, because I don't know if... I don't know what they do. Open up. Knock, knock. Oh, okay. How do I get down there? Just to let you know, as soon as the timer for this demo finishes, that's gonna be this demo. No matter what happens. I'm gonna try and do my best to get as many missions as I can done, but I can't promise anything. What do I do? Give me a sign. Please? Love games? I know my health is low, game. Use. I see. So that does absolutely nothing, of course. Alright. It's gonna be something really simple as well. There's no way in there. What the hell am I about to do? I'm about to leave this place. Oh my God. God damn it. There better not be any people out here. I know my health is low. Oh, oh no, oh no. Oh my God, are you serious? Do I have to go through here? I do, well. Do I have like a limit of breath? I can't see any breath meter or anything. That's fine. This guy's like Aquaman or something. Oh my Lord. All right. This is where I'm probably gonna die. At least I can just like run away. Look at that! Fireworks! Where? Oh. God damn it. Does he see me yet? Whoa, he's angry. Hello? Oh my god! He's gonna be really quick, I bet. Oh my god. Die! 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 Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Okay. Alright, I'm gonna repair it. He can't get in here, right? Oh my god. Oh god! Oh my lord! You ugly! You real ugly! Oh no! Oh my god! Okay, this is gonna be intense. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh, this is freaking me out! Come on! Don't stand there, man! You got a big hammer, that's not fair! Oh no, can he come through here now? Ah, you can't! Your one weakness. A tunnel. You scared of enclosed areas? Yeah? Yeah? That's right you are. You ugly as well! Suck on dick! Take it! Yeah! Yeah! Take it! Is he dead? Is he dead? I did it! Oh yeah! I'm gonna feel you up. I'm gonna degrade you by touching your nipples. Yeah, that's right. Feel degraded. Alright, watch me die on the way back to the guy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Actually, I have 25 minutes. Get it right, idiot. Are you serious? This is gonna be what kills me? Oh my god. In case that place blows up or something, I am out of there. I did. It exploded, I think. That's gonna attract a lot of attention, I bet.
Wait, the what?
Flaming flatulence. Did I do something wrong? Well, yep, there's people in there. Alright. Oh no, are you serious? Oh my god. How? Oh my god! Oh, I just saw you on the map. Oh my god. Hectic. I gotta watch out for that. Who's that? What is that? Oh, so white means they haven't seen me yet. Okay. Right? Oh my god. What is that? Oh my god! Oh no, 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 no! Oh, I died! That's so unfair! Damn it! You're dead! Thank you, game. Oh yeah, he looks like a toad. I was just about to say, he looks like... not human. Ah! Toads spit toxic venom at you. Get close to them and finish them quickly. Do I have to start all over again? I better not. I hope not. I hope to God. I don't. Alright, thank golly gosh. It's nighttime though. I remember something about them being more vicious at night or something in the trailer. Alright, let's try this out. If I die, I'm just gonna come back here anyway, right? Right. Activate light trap. Let's see what that does. What does that do? Does that just distract them? I think it does. They're about to see me. Can they see me? Oh my god, they can. Oh my god. Oh, that was stupid. I don't know why I thought the bush would protect me. Oh my god. Oh god. I can't see them on the map. What? Oh, I do have to find a quiet spot for nighttime. Oh my lord. You're warm, at least. Good for you. Good for you, man. Let the fire warm your entire body inside and out. Hello, I'm gonna kill you, you're gonna die! Oh no. Oh god, oh god. Do zombies go for them as well? Oh my god, right in the face! How are you okay? They do! Yeah! That's my girlfriend you just pissed off.
He's like, nah, he gotta be home for dinner at 6 o'clock. He ain't got no time for this. No time at all. Thank you, Betsy.
Yeah, take that. Take it! Oh god. Whoa, what was that? Where'd he go? Did I just like... Oh god. Oh my god. How do I block? Can I block as well? These guys are tricky.
Stay away from me.
Oh, they're running. Ha ha. Betsy, calm down. Alright, fine. I'm gonna kill you then. Oh, yay.
I'm a survivor. I'm a something. I don't know the rest of the words.
I know two words of that. I feel like Porky Pig whenever I stumble over my words like that. That's all, folks. Oh, God. Oh, no. There is way too many. There is way too many zombies there for me to do anything. Oh, my God. This is horrifying. I can't see anything on screen right now. Oh, God. Another big guy. Oh, no. I didn't see that. Okay. All right. No, I'm going. Screw that. Night is coming. Night has come. Oh, no. So now they're going to be more vicious? Because they didn't seem very vicious before. Oh god, do I have a limit amount of agility and power points are doubled at night. Escaping a pursuit gives you a big agility points boost. The longer you play outside of safe zones, the more survival rank points you get. Is this during nighttime? I'm gonna die. I'm running right past these guys. Oh, they don't care. What? This is so much less vicious than I thought it was gonna be. Oh my god. Light trap. Oh, look at the pretty light. It's so big and beautiful. Oh, no. How do I get in there? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, God. All right. Over here. And then over here. Oh, yeah. Safety. All right. Excellent. Wait until morning. All right. Yay. Okay. Are you kidding me? I can't even do it in the game. How am I meant to do that mission if I can't use it?
Are you shitting me?
How long is nighttime? Oh my god. I don't even want to wait around to find out how long it is. Because then I'm going to run out of time to play this game.
Ballsack!
Alright. Screw it.
Leroy Jenkins.
Mode is about to activate. Oh god. Wait, hold on. Maybe I can make some med kits. Hey Jeff! Med kit! Now! God damn it. Med kit. Where can I make med kits anywhere? Are you serious? Could I do it this whole time? You have a weapon upgrade, select a weapon and press L2 to upgrade it. Huh? Okay. Nice. Thank you for that. I want med kits. How do I make things? This is just my inventory. I can't make anything here.
Are you serious? Are you kidding me right now?
You have skill points to spend.
Ah! Look at that!
Let's use it on power. I want more strength. The power tree allows you to face your opponent's ready. Increase battle level, engage in combat, kill your enemies gradually, and your skeleton power tree. Thank you. Alright. Kick stun. Your kick has a 10% chance to stun the enemy. Stun enemies are much easier to kill. 10%? Screw that. I'm not doing that for the next 10 minutes of this game. Throw any melee weapon at enemies, dealing massive damage. Double tap R3 to aim, then press R2 to throw. Cool. Powerful blow that deals massive damage but uses more of your stamina. Hold and press R2 to execute. Alright, cool, yeah, let's do that. That seems like it's going to be the most effective one to use in the remainder of this demo. Strike multiple enemies with definite stating 360. Whoa, like Zelda? doing the, like, the 360 swirly twirly thing.
Alright, yeah.
Hold and press R2 to execute. Requires two-handed weapon, like a baseball bat.
Cute.
Do I have any more skill points? No, I do not. Or do I? That says I have one. Oh, I got one for agility. Cool. As your body gets more athletic, you're able to regenerate health to a higher level. Ah. Grapple. Use movement of attacking enemies to throw them around. When enemy charges, press X to point in a direction to execute. I'm going to forget that I can do that, so I'm not going to get that one. Knock down enemies with a stunning dropkick. Press R1 while running to jump. Press L1 in midair to execute.
Dropkick! Yeah, that sounds good.
No, I don't care about full damage.
Dropkick, yeah. Alright, let's do this, Leroy Jenkins. Leroy!
Oh, that didn't work. Alright, let's go towards this mission. We're doing it. Even if I die. Ow! God damn. Oh no. Oh no, this is bad. Oh no. Okay, now I know why I'm meant to stay indoors. Alright, let's do that. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I can't see anything. I'm dead. Excellent. Hold on. I gotta disable the preview so my application runs faster. Hope this doesn't screw up because of that. To lose pursuit, use your free running skills and change direction often to break the line of sight. How do I do that?
How do I do that? I don't know.
What am I meant to do for the rest of this demo if I can't go outside? This is ridiculous. What the hell is wrong with that guy? You're naked! Put some clothes on, you degenerate! Oh my god, does he only come out at nighttime? He is really freaky. I feel like he's a rare enemy. And if I kill him, something good happens. I don't know, that's just a guess. But still, he should put some clothes on, goddammit! Children are watching this. Maybe. Actually, not many people watch this. But that's alright, I'm having a good time. Oh my god. There he is again! Oh! What is up with his chest? Your ribs are hungry. Is that where he ran off to? Oh my god, that's freaky. Is that the same guy? Yeah, I don't know what to do for the rest of this demo. I might just end it here. This has been fun. It's been a fun demo, but I literally can't do anything else right now because I would die if I try and go out. Let's try and kill peeps. Alright? One life. I'll go out there and do as much as I can with killing those people. Hey, yeah! Oh, I can't use it. God damn it.
Hello?
Alright, if I need to, I can jump on this thing.
Look at that! All the fireworks! They're so pretty!
What is that? That's the big guy. He can see me. Is that bad? Is he gonna come charging at me? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is freaky. Pursuit evaded. Yeah, that's right. Oh, I can just go forward a step and then come back. Ah! Oh god! That doesn't count as one life. Whoa. Look at his amount of sight. Oh my god. That's so freaky. You really gotta put some clothes on. Especially over that rib cage. Your ribs look really hungry.
Hello. Hello, sir. No, thank you. I didn't order anything. Thank you, though. You have a good day now, okay? You have a good day running your marathon or playing your basketball game that you were clearly in the middle of doing before you got rabies or something. You have wonderful eyes. You brush your teeth a lot, I can tell.
These two guys are doing the exact same thing. Are you twins? You're totally twins, aren't you?
Billy and Bob.
Billy and Bob, Adventures of Death. Alright.
Ah! And who's this? Is this Bill? Is this your other twin? Is this green?
Oh no, something bad happened to Bill, didn't he? Poor Bill. Hey man. You guys are just craving my attention right now, aren't you? Your chest looks very graphical. Congratulations on that. You must be very proud. Oh, you're so ugly. Alright. I can't do anything. Right now. And if I can, I'm sorry. But I think this is a fairly long enough demo. This is going to take me like 5 hours to upload. Probably longer. But thanks for watching, babies and babettes. It's been good. I don't know if... I can't do anything else. So yeah, I'm cutting it here. Thanks for watching. Hoping to do this D-Day series once a week again. Hopefully, we'll see what happens.
But, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Alright, how's it going, babies and babettes? I waited out just in case daytime was gonna come back, and guess what happened? Daytime's back. So we're gonna keep playing. I'm gonna quickly rush to, and by rush I mean run the wrong way, to this mission, and we're gonna try and finish it. And I'm gonna move the mic closer to me so that you can actually hear me properly. That's probably a good idea. Alright, here we go. I'm so dedicated to doing this right now. Nothing's gonna stand in our way, except a lot of zombies. Hopefully they are not strong enough for us. Oh my god, are you serious? God damn it. Ow! So rude, people. Okay, we got this. We can do this. Babies and baby pets, give me your strength. Give me your strength. I need it. Oh god, I'm out of sprint. We got 7 minutes. 7 minutes to do this. We can do this. Excuse me. Pardon me. Alright, blue valves. Blue valves. Is it over here? There was valves over here last time. Alright, here we go. Oh, there's so many of these though, isn't there? Oh god. Alright, that's one. It says valves. It doesn't say how many there are. That's one. Okay. How the hell? Ow, ow! Oh god.
Close, 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 close! Close, close, close!
I can hear something. Oh, yeah! Alright, cool, that works. Searching quickly. Burning, which is bad. Alcohol, yeah, definitely need that. I hear something. Oh, shit, the thing broke. I can still hear something. Where? What the fuck? Alright, come on. Oh no, something's nearby. Are you serious? You're so rude. I'm in the middle of something, sir. Excuse you. Frag out. Go look at the fireworks for a second. Oh my god. Oh god, I'm not gonna be able to do this. I can do this. I must believe. I believe. Get away! You're so rude! Oh no, 14 health! Oh no! Hey, I did it! Oh god, I did it! Running! Oh god, they're right behind me! Oh my god! I can do this! What's that green thing on the map? What does that mean? Does that mean I can get health? Please let it. Oh no, it's the light. Alright. Light trap, activate. Alright, we can do this. 5 minutes. We got 5 minutes to get to Jeff. We can do it. We got this. This we got. Oh, yes! Yes!
Yeah! Leroy! Leroy Jenkins!
I nearly died. Jeff, yeah, report of duty. I did it. 5 minutes left and I did it. Test
of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Un, dos, tres, cuatro. Give me some more. Okay. What are we doing? Watch the Fort Jefferson apocalypse from a small distance. What does that mean? I'm going up as high as I can. Where? What? Oh, cool. Nice. Oh, that's sick. Oh, shit! What the hell? Yeah, what was that?
And the gas is back on.
That's a relief. Told you.
Am I a spirit? Am I talking in death?
Well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement.
My soul lives on!
Do you copy?
What was that? What exploded? Was that the end of the demo? No, it wasn't.
The short version. I need your help. Rice has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump.
What the hell? What happened? Was the base exploding?
Yeah, hello.
I'm with you.
Oh my god, is this James from Uber Hacksaw Nova? James? James! What are you doing here, man? You're alive! Are you still making YouTube videos? I haven't watched one of your videos in ages. I'm really sorry. But at least I have this opportunity to tell you in person.
How's it going, buddy?
What? You're not Nova! What the hell? Imposter! Okay. I don't have enough time to do any other missions, so that'll be it. For realsies this time. Thank you for watching, babies and babettes. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned next week for the next D-Day episode, hopefully. I'm going to try and get into doing this once a week again, as best I can. I don't have as much time as I used to, obviously, because of work and other responsibilities that I got. Adult things. What the hell? That's their reaction to hearing that I may not be able to do this once a week. But I will try to. I will try to, zombie head. I promise you. Kisses. Anyways, thanks for watching, babies and babettes. Catch you on the flip.